to have a minute of silence for the layoff cutout. Corban driving forward. There's a bit of a mix-up there for the Italians. Really poor defending by Italy. That's not something you're going to say very often. And Bogdan Stajapoli, although he's not featured much this season, wins the header there, but it's a chance for Adair. Goes to ground. This time the penalty's given. Well, they felt they should have had one at the very end of the first half. They've equalised the score for tonight. He goes for it and Gaz score. In off the bar. Florenzi bursting through. He's got a couple to aim for. Lukaku's one of them. Still there. And it's Gabbiadini. Good save, and it's over the line now. And it's the substitute, Andone. Romania have equalised.